Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add music to Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open your site editor and now click on this add icon and click on video and music, and inside of this music category you have to select any of them. So I'm going to selecting this playlist. So here you can see I've successfully added the playlist to my web page, and now we need to customize this playlist. So for that, select the playlist and click on settings and click on start now. And now you can create an album, or you can select single, or you can create a playlist. So I'm going to selecting here single, simply on create single. And now single name, I'm giving here example, and single version, choose a version from this list. Artist name, give here your artist name, and genre, pick up to 3 options from here. And you can add image by clicking here. So I'm going to selecting this image, add to page, and now click on save and add tracks. And click on add tracks. And select your music. So I'm going to selecting this mp3 from here. And also you can change the rename of the music from here. So here you can see I've successfully uploaded a track, and I'm crossing this window. And here you can see my music has been added, and now we can change the music player layout. So for that, click on settings and go to layouts, and from here you can change or select your layout. You can change your design, you can go to background to change the background. And now I'm going to preview, and here you can see the music player has been added, and I'm going to play this music. So this is how we can add music to our Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.